sitting down and talking back and forth, it's better progress than us just, okay, well, this is what we have to present, and putting so much work into it. So that's the stuff that I like. I just like working back and forth with you guys and getting the recommendations and then going back and revising it and then presenting, you know, something new. But I don't think that we were ever, I don't think we were comparing apples and oranges at any point in time in that sense, that you had a good understanding of what we wanted to do, but it was just for us to make sure that we clearly communicated what our actions were and what our strategies were and how we wanted to work.
So in terms of like lessons, you know, things that you've learned so far. In terms of things that you've learned, maybe like three things that you've learned so far. Out of this
I think just the whole process of, you know, we're like just building that relationship and knowing what that relationship looking working with partners on a one-to-one basis and setting, like just going through that whole process of putting that strategic framework together, putting it together our action plans. To me, that was a learning process. It's not something that I do every day. Yes, I've seen strategic plans and I know what they look like type of thing, but then actually going and doing one and then trying to think your, you know, what your objectives are and what your action items are and trying to define everything. To me, that was a whole learning process and it kind of opened our minds up in different ways to think about things and how to do things as well in regards to kind of long-term or short-term.